chase me.
Shit, no.
How is Grandfather?
Face me.
Shinobi.
Face me.
Shinobi.
Person B about five times.
Lord Ishiness.
Face me.
Shinobi. I don't think.
Shut up. Mother.
Face me,
Shinobi.
Face me,
Shinobi.
Thank you. Face me,
Shinobi. Impressive, Shinobi of the Divine Air. But you deserve better. Would you not answer to a different lord?
Heresy.
Heresy, you say? If it is for the sake of preserving Ashina. I will seize any manner of heretical strength. I will endure any protection. Behold the light of Tomar.
Pardon me. Fucking game knows. It knows, mate. It knows. It does its typical soul shit as soon as you're about to hit. It knows, mate. That was like a pretty good fucking run as well. I've got him sussed in a way. He doesn't like the two tap.
Face me,
Shinobi.
Same again. I'm in a good pace. I've got nice life.
Impressive.
Oh, I was gonna say, what the fuck? Shit, I think...
You were victorious, I see.
Are you?
I mean you no harm. Shinobi of the Divine A- Lord Kenichiro. Is this the rejuvenating waters?
Ah, Shina. This land is
means everything to me. For her sake. I will shed humanity itself.
Resurrection.
Yes.
I've managed to fulfill my master's orders. I give you my thanks.
Who exactly do you serve?
Isshin Ashina. I am a doctor in the service of Lord Isshin.
Why were you ordered to help me?
Lord Isshin has no desire to use the power of the dragon's heritage. That is why he...
He tried to help Lord Kuro escape Ashina.
Correct.
The message I found in the well, that was your doing?
Also correct. My duties have concluded. But there's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is downstairs. There's someone I think you'd like to see. Lord Kuro is down.
For you, my lord.
Yes, you did well to come here.
Let us go. We must leave, Ashina.
Wolf, my blood. The blood of the dragon causes men to become undying. The same goes for you.
Yes, my lord.
I wished to save you. I'm sure that I would do the same thing given another chance. However, undying begets stagnation. The immortal oath, the rejuvenating waters, the dragon rot. They all corrupt men, to the point that they no longer live as men. I wish to sever the chains of stagnation bred by the dragon's heritage. Wolf, will you help me achieve this aim?
Father, I cannot break the Iron Code. I cannot. To protect you, the divine heir, that was the duty my father entrusted to me.
How many times have you died and come back to life for my sake? Two? 3 times, or perhaps a number so large that it cannot be counted.
As it was for the purpose of defending my lord, the number does not matter.
I do not wish to bind you to an eternity of undeath. Wolf, join me in my quest to sever the ties of immortality.
As you wish.
Thank you, loyal wolf. If we are seeking to sever the immortal ties, I know a good place to start. Wolf, look at this. It's an ancient record that was kept in Ashina Castle.
Sacred dragon tears from the divine realm.
Yes, it is my belief that with the dragon tears, it may be possible to sever the dragon's heritage.
But the divine realm? How do we...
I know. Wolf, that incense burner over there, it belonged to a person of interest. Take a look. Wolf, that belong...
Is there something special about it?
I'm told that long ago, there was another divine heir living here in Ashina Castle. His name was Lord Takeru. This incense burner belonged to him.
Where is he now?
He died a long time ago, apparently, wrapped in the aroma of the fountainhead. I returned to the divine realm. Those are supposedly the words he left behind.
You're saying the scent of the fountainhead is the key to reaching the divine realm?
That is my belief. Wolf, let us discover the truth together. Now, as to how we begin our search. I am certain some of Lord Takeru's books remain in this castle. Books that he collected in order to find the divine realm. I will search for them.
In addition to finding a way to reach the divine realm, might we also look into how we might sever the immortal ties?
A fine suggestion. Talk to Ishin. If anyone knows the answer, it is him. Wolf, come with me. Lord Ishin is not within this castle citadel. I'm told he is recuperating in one of these watchtowers. However, the path to his watchtower is closed. His health is a little...
How do I get in?
On the roof. There's a path patrolled by the Nightjar Ninja. It's intended for shinobi, but I imagine that won't be a problem for you.
I've heard the Nightjar use smoke signals as landmarks.
Yes. So if you follow their smoke signals, you should be able to reach Lord Ishin, and you can use this window to reach the roof. Find Lord Ishin, and ask if he knows how we might sever the ties of immortality. He's recuperating in one of the watchtowers outside this castle keep. Reach the roof from that open window, then follow the Nightjar smoke signals. I entrust this task to you.
About the Divine Heir's life.
Yes?
There is something I wish to ask.
Before that, sake.
What?
You earned it. Take it. My grandson, Genichiro, was bewitched by the rejuvenating waters. You did well to put a stop to that for me. You have my thanks.
I merely followed the code my father taught me.
Ah, the Iron Code of the Shinobi.
I see. So you're the son of Owl.
That boy he found during the rebellion.
Yes.
And your travels brought you here. The bonds that tie us are so deeply amusing. Don't you think, Sekiro?
You're...
So what do you wish to know?
Here.
Are you offering me the sake I gave you? Delightful. I'll take it. That's the stuff. By the way, how was Genichiro?
What do you mean?
You two crossed blades, did you not?
To put it simply, he was strong, and he had unusual techniques.
I see.
What exactly is the Lightning of Tomoe?
That, it's a technique belonging to Genichiro's mentor. I'll wager it was quite the sight.
His mentor?
Tomoe. There aren't many masters of the sword like her. To see her fight, it's like she's dancing. When you look into her eyes, you feel as if you're being drawn into the depths of the ocean. I was completely taken by her, and it almost killed me. I've lived a long life, but that was the closest I've come to death.
The Divine Heir's desire is to sever the ties of immortality. I want to know how it can be done.
The Mortal Blade. If you had such a weapon, it may be the key to what you are after.
The Mortal Blade?
With it, you could kill one who cannot die through normal means.
One who cannot die?
The Infested, I believe they're called. I have not seen one before, but it's said you could stab them through the heart, or remove their head, and they wouldn't die. If the stories are true, they'd surely be quite fearsome. To kill a monster such as that, you'd need the Mortal Blade.
Where is this Mortal Blade?
I've heard it's held in Senpo Temple. However, they say the Mortal Blade cannot be drawn.
What do you mean?
I am not certain of the meaning. It's just hearsay. The gates to that temple are closed now, though. Who knows what those degenerates are doing shut away up there in the mountains? There aren't any decent roads leading there. The Mortal Blade may be the key to what Kuro seeks. To sever with it, you could kill... I've heard the Mortal Blade. However, they say the... You're leaving, Sekiro. Severing immortality. That will be quite the battle. And in battle, the plans and desires of those involved churn endlessly. If you hesitate, you'll be swept away.
And lose the battle.
That's right. Best you keep it in mind. Sekiro, hesitate, and you lose.
Thank you.
back. Did you meet with Lord Isshin?
I did. He said the Mortal Blade, it could be the key to severing immortality.
The Mortal Blade?
It's a sword that has the power to kill the undying. It can be found at Senpo Temple.
I see. Yes, that seems promising.
As you say.
For my part, I hunted for any books that may contain clues about the aroma of the Fountainhead. It seems Lord Takeru indeed sought a way to reach the Divine Realm. So far, I found one piece of relevant information.
What is it?
A flower.
My lord, this is for you.
Could this be? It's a Sakura droplet.
That's...
When the undying pledge of the dragon's heritage is broken, it's said that this remains in place of the oath.
Do you think this one was left behind by Lord Takeru?
That seems likely, Wolf. If you so desire, I can use this Sakura droplet to assist you.
If you should be so kind.
Of course. Close your eyes.
My lord.
Lord Takeru's dragon blood lives on with you.
I humbly accept.
Yes. You may open your eyes now.
My lord.
That was a boon granted by Lord Takeru. Use it well.
Yes. A flower.
First, read this.
What is...
Lord Takeru left it behind. I was looking for information on the Fountainhead aroma and how it relates to the Divine Realm. There is water that flows from the Fountainhead through Ashina, and the book speaks of a white lotus flower that grows where the water pools deeply. It appears to be one component of the Fountainhead aroma.
A place where the Fountainhead waters pool deeply, perhaps in a deep valley?
Yes, indeed. The sunken valley may be the place. The Fountainhead waters should flow into there.
Where is this sunken valley?
It's beyond the woods to the rear of the castle. There's a shrine dedicated to the white serpent deep in the woods. As the name implies, the sunken valley is just below that place. There's no proper path down there, but a man of your talent could navigate it. Oh, that's right. That door marked with the outline of a person. Lord Isshin once called it a shinobi shortcut. I haven't a clue how it works. But seeing as he mentioned shinobi, I thought you might know.
Yeah, it's just remembering where that fucking thing was.
You've met with Lord Isshin?
Yes. He thanked me for defeating Genichiro.
I see. To think that Lord Genichiro would go as far as to drink the rejuvenating sediment.
Rejuvenating sediment?
That's what we call a particularly concentrated part of the rejuvenating waters. I'm sure you saw it for yourself. The rejuvenating sediment grants great resilience in one's flesh. One becomes able to withstand blows that would be fatal to anyone else. My mentor, Dogen, devoted much research to its uses, but all of his works, documents, medicines, everything, were burned and destroyed. I'm not sure who, but I heard one of the senior apprentices was able to salvage some of it, probably Dojun. Did you ask Lord Kuro's thoughts on the matter?
I did.
And?
We've decided to sever the ties of immortality.
I see.
I thank you for all of the help you've given me.
Almost sounds like you're bidding me farewell for good. I've carried out my lord's orders, so I will stay here in the castle. Come and speak to me whenever you please. I will provide my assistance to you as a doctor.
Here, for you.
Oh my. If this isn't Lord Ishin's favorite sake, I'll have some. Delicious. Please, say something.
There is something I'd like to ask you.
Of course.
Who trained you to fight with a blade?
A blade? I am a doctor.
Yes, but who?
Lord Ishin. But I only have a passing interest.
I do not believe your skill counts as a mere passing interest. Why did you learn?
Well, not to kill people.
What do you mean?
No, I don't have the slightest desire to kill anyone. It's just... I would want to kill a demon if one were to appear.
A demon?
Don't take me seriously. It was only a joke. Goodbye.
I can't remember where that... Where the fuck was that?
What is it?